It's back, the second sequel in the teen vampire love story. Following on from the hugely popular Twilight, New Moon is released this autumn. Starring teen heartthrobs Kristen Stewart and Robert Pattinson, New Moon is the follow-up adaptation in Stephanie Meyer's series of romantic fantasy novels, telling the continuing tale of vampire-human romance. It's directed by Chris Weitz, who also brought us Golden Compass and About a Boy, so it must be good.
Have you ever had a secret you couldn't tell anyone?
New Moon is a lot more complicated than Twilight was.
This is the last time you'll ever see me.
Bella is in such a deep depression when Edward leaves, and Jacob is the friend that will always be there for her.
I know what he did to you, but Bella, I won't ever hurt you. I promise.
You're sort of beautiful.
Jacob has changed in many different ways. His physicality, he's a lot bigger. He's 30 pounds bigger.
Be careful, those things are actually really heavy, so.
As time goes on, the heat starts building.
Break?
That one?
New Moon is gonna be stepped up a whole nother notch.
Hit the brake!
There's more action in this one, especially with the werewolves involved.
What are you doing?
Easy.
I think the fans are really gonna be happy. New Moon is exciting. It's always pushing to the next level.
Bella! Face right!
Don't get me upset.
New Moon is out in cinemas across the UK on November the 20th.